Spooky walk. Spooky walk.
A few moments later.
Here's my McDonald's boo bucket. I got the pumpkin one, the orange one. So here's the faces. This one's excited. This one's evil. This one's sad. And this one's happy. Then it comes with stickers. Here's my food. Hello, food. And look, it matches this. My boo bucket. I shall cherish this forever. It's Brianna coming to you from the car. And I'm vlogging this because I don't know, you know, vlogging a random outing. I'm in downtown San Jose right now. This is the parking space. But yeah, we're in downtown San Jose right now. We're going to the San Jose Museum of Art and for a Dia de los Muertos event thing. So we're gonna check that out.
The next day.
Day of Halloween. So I just want to say I've had an amazing Halloween so far. I started it off in the morning by winning something super special, and after that I got some delicious Indian food. I got some chicken curry, some basmati rice, delicious. After that I watched an episode of Halloween Wars with Jasmine and Mom, and then watched another episode of Halloween and I showed off my costume to my grandparents, Nina, and I thought, hey, we're about to go hit the road and do our Halloween night. Fun frolicking. Hi, so on our journey to the haunted house, we made another stop. First was at Denny's/Crumble Cookie, and the second stop now is at the mall.
Westfield.
The Westfield
Mall.
And it's been great. And there's so many people in costumes. You can't see it in the background, but we ate at the food court. So many people were in costumes. There was like Squid Game, there's Bumblebees, Mario Kart, there is little kids as princesses. And
Our favorite was Dia de los Muertos, full on Mexican dress, expensive, maybe $500 was worth, and he's wearing like a real suit.
Yeah,
like
that
the calavera,
really cool. Super cool. It was super cool. And yeah, everyone just goes all over. There's like I saw Patrick. Like
what about Bruno? We saw Bruno.
But we don't talk about Bruno.
We're not talking about him.
Hi, we are officially here at our end location in our little road trip. Not really, kind of down here. We are at the Winchester Mystery House, and I'll turn the camera around so I can show you the actual house.
And now we're going inside its mouth.
And now a warning from the management. What you are about to experience may contain scenes or situations that may offend delicate constitutions. If during this program you suddenly find yourself titillated, dismayed, over...
Open up the camera app, and if your phone doesn't have a camera, I'd recommend a different plan. Unless you're running from the law, in which case you're doing just fine. Welcome. Second hook for a second act. Alright, now what's going to happen is I'm going to clip these rings into the carabiners. We're going to count to three together, like a team. And then I'm going to lift it up into the air, and you all are going to lose your minds screaming and hooting and hollering, am I right?
Our will is true, our minds are clear. something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find. Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself. New boyfriend ain't gon' feel the. Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself.
Hey, you guys. Things will get better. There's a new.
Wait, I didn't get it on.
Of course, honey.
It's real! It's you!
Thank you, my beautiful princess. Yeah, right.
Let me try it.
Wait. Let me try a different one. Oh, I keep on going too high.
You got one! No, 2 points. I'm partially blind.
Hi, so here we are. This is like a real haunted house, the Winchester Mystery House. It's a real haunted house. There's mom checking that out. And we're about to head in. There's a little line, but we're getting there. Vlogging in this really terrible lighting, but I just want to say our night has been so successful so far. Like everything we planned, we're doing. Yeah.
House. We are inside the house. It's hard. I'm up in my dress.
Oh, this is the bedroom. Sarah's bedroom? This is Sarah Winchester's bedroom.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Hello. I'll speak more on the experience later, but my initial reaction that it was crazy. Hi, so I'm back and I just wanted to say that my whole family and I had an amazing spooky season, amazing Halloween season, as you just saw in this whole video vlog thing. And the Winchester Mystery House, oh my God, it was awesome. It was so scary. Like we were like the leaders of the house tour. We went down to like the basement. We were leaders. It was scary. The actual house is haunted. There was like a freak sideshow. Ugh. It was awesome. A scary clown scared me. Got some awesome pictures. And I just had an amazing spooky / Halloween season. And yeah, I just want to, I guess, close out the vlog and go to sleep soon because it's like 1 a.m. Maybe 1:10 a.m. now, and we just got home.